would qualify for the rest of the rounds of the PBR World Finals. Pete Farley did that last night. But you got to tip your hat to the performance he turned in. What he has got to do right now is to keep that momentum going. Let's go.
.7 coming up on the time clock. Pete Farley knows it. Feeling it right now. Reality starting to set in. And folks, can you give the young man from Australia a hospitality round of applause? And
well, let's tee it up in the Jack Daniels shoot.